I just want to take a second here at the end of this video to say that if you want to donate or help out in any way, I'll have some links down below where you can do that. FEMA and the Red Cross have taken over quite a bit of the aid at this point around here, so there's not much that we can do physically other than, you know, donating time here and there at these places to help distribute and help with cleanups and everything. But once the dust settles from the disaster side of things and we get to the rebuilding phase, there's going to be quite a bit of cleanup and fixing to do. So I'm sure we'll need lots of volunteers at that point. So yeah, I'll try and update that stuff in the description as well if those opportunities arise, or comment and ask if there's anything you can do, and I'll try and direct you as best I can. I'm involved with a couple of groups here locally that are trying to coordinate people. So yeah, just keep that in mind if you want to help, and we appreciate everything, and everybody's been great in trying to step up and help out around here. So we're just going to try and keep that going and try and rebuild and keep on going. So appreciate it, and we'll see you on the next one.